work on making a really thin knife. Kitchen knife, but as thin as I can make it. Because what I find to be one of my issues is I don't get the edge of a knife thin enough. The edge, the bevels, anything, it's hard to get a good sharp edge on it without having a long edge bevel. So I have a piece of 1080 in the fire that I've been working on, and just trying to forge out a knife, make it thin, really thin. Practice makes perfect. Start at the heel, and I'm going to start beveling the heel, drawing it widthwise, drawing it out widthwise, and I'm going to work up to the tip. Cross pin. Okay, that's getting fairly thin. The edge is nice and thin there.
That's nice and thin. go over here now. almost in line with the Tang, which I think is pretty awesome. Looks like the tip might be off. Yeah, the tip is off.